All my life, I've been the quiet daughter, the organized one. And in some points, I like that the elders in my life see that as something good. But at the same time, I didn't want my sister to feel like she was the bad one. Yes, she's messy and has a little bit of attitude, but she's still a good student and barely gets in any trouble. Through the years, I realized I wasn't organized because I wanted the approval of my parents. I just like having the control of having things done my way. I joke around with my friends saying I had some sort of OCD, any kind of is. Maybe not a severe case, but I like having things in order. In a certain way, organize things, color base, size, or type. I like being this person that knows what she wants and how she wants it. Before I started the NCVS program, I was back home in Venezuela studying modern languages, debating if I chose the right path to study something I was not convinced was for me. I had always thought I wanted to work on international relations, work with the UN, travel around the world helping those in need while learning new languages, but there were times I felt I was not going to be good enough. I don't have that tenacity or emotional strength to endure the situations an ambassador deals on a day-to-day basis. I knew I needed to study politics, but I felt like it wasn't something I wanted to pursue. The government in my country has made me dislike everything related to politics and made me question the laws. I knew I needed to look for other working fields where I will enjoy and feel comfortable. While finding such path, I did my fair share of research of every major existing that I might like to work with. Dentist, accounting, I even thought in following my dad's step, going to engineering, until I found myself interested in the media communication industry. I researched what the media communication field could offer to me. I've been a fan of the entertainment, fashion, and sports business since always, and thought that maybe I should try with this field since I felt comfortable and knew a thing or two about it. I saw how much I liked writing and how much I preferred it than talking, and took some journalism class. Being such a bookworm had helped me consider what type of writer I would like to be, until finally I moved to New York and spent a year there, exposed to all these sort of medias and realize how big of an impact it has on the world nowadays. How it's just more than logging into Facebook or tweeting a pic of your lunch. How media has worked for nations to stay connected to the rest of the world and letting them know how much they are struggling, or how family separated use it to stay in touch. And ever since I decided to pursue my passion for media, I found Full Sail and felt completely compelled with their fast-paced, real-world experience education. And I knew this was what I wanted, and that was the place I wanted to craft my skills. For many, being so organized or a control freak might sound like a lot of work, but I believe this burden, like most people see it, is essential and will turn out very helpful for me to succeed in this industry. I know it's going to be a long, hectic journey, but I feel ready and know that the ride will have bumps in between that will result in very valuable lessons.